vector r to the infinitesimal element. So we write this in r extent. This is basically the unit vector with respect to state and with respect to the observation point. So just, but what is the r vector at this term? Remember, this is, if you draw an r vector, is basically somewhat not exactly this direction. So this is basically only in the case of sphere. Suppose I have a kind of this exactly a circular arc. Now if you want to cut it, you want to know, then the ER and EN both are in the same direction. Only for this specific shape. But this is some curvature. So the gamma R is different. And also we have some angle. So the angle d theta,
fine. Okay. You choose a different assumption.
No, this is, so it's not dl. Yeah, maybe looking fine. Er cap by dm cap divided by r. So this is the general definition of l. The infinitesimal angle separated by the curve. Now, if you want to find the angle measurement from A to B, that's theta, just to do the iteration from A to B, dl, er cap. This is the definition. But what is the problem is this? The integration is very, very tricky because at every point, the angle between dr and dn is keep on differential, so you have to properly parameterize. It's very difficult. So, for doing this, now this is the, now you choose a closed curve. I choose a point B inside. Now I want to understand what is the total angle separated by this closed curve point. This is observation point. Once again, what I can do, I choose a smaller thing, then I write this is E M cap, and this is here, this is the R vector G R cap. So find out this d theta is equal to dl. Now, what I am going to do is, I will draw here an imaginary circle around the point P. Small, there is some radius, known radius. Either I can choose unit radius or non-unit radius. So this length is maybe small r. Now remember, this line segment and this line segment both are the same angle. Even though the radius is different, the length is different. So for what is advantage, this is equal to capital of this is dl and this is ds. So this is equal to ds er cap en but by radius is r. But what is this in the case of, so this is imaginary. For this case, for circle, ER and EN are same. So this is P is equal to DS by R. So this is equal to, remember, this is now we are making up this, the very competent angle dependence iteration. So d theta is equal to this. Now I want to find out what is the total angle from A to B. A to B, dl, er cap divided by r is equal to simply, oh, this is, in this case, the closed curve. Ds by r. But what is ds? Oh yeah, because R is constant. So the close, the total angle subtracted by any arbitrary curve is 2 pi. You can go using this imaginary circle. Now the same argument extends. Suppose now I choose a point outside. The same goes for the diameter part outside. Suppose I have a point outside. So what is the, so in this case the projection is the projection of dl is the ds, that is the sphere and this is a circle. Now the second thing to draw here, the imaginary circle around the point B. Now the observation point is, I am looking at, my original intention is to prove what are the angles separated by the point, which is outside from the closed circle is 0. So now once again, so this is the angle. So this is the now closed circle is outside, so I can draw the projection. So I should evaluate, I have to. But remember, what is the angle subtracted by the, maybe this is the curve 1, okay, this is the curve. Both combined will be close to the curve. So what is the angle subtracted by the curve 1? It means this point to this point. This is equal to once again, dl, dr cap. The distance, what is the same way, d theta to dl, dr cap. But what is the difference between this dr and this dr? This dr, this dl. Here, in this case, dl is the angle between dr and dl is acute. Because if you draw the straight, this is the ER. And if this is the ER, the angle between the ER and the ER will be acute angle. But in this rotosphere configuration, this curve 2, the normal vector is this side, EN. But the observation vector is in some other. So in this case, exactly opposite. So the angle between this ER and EN is obtuse in the case of second. Now, right, the same angle in terms of this imaginary circle. But remember, both curve 1 and 2 project in the same length. This is the ds. Right? So this is equal to integration of, maybe this is ds by the radius is r. But what is er cap and en cap? In this case, for curve 1, 1. So this is 1. But what is this case? ER, but in this second case, the ER gap is this direction. So which means essentially what we remember, one case ER is and EN also this case. But second case we are going this side. EN is exactly opposite compared to original. So which means in this case ER cap minus EN cap compared to the original projection. So what we have, this is a minus 1. So minus ds by dr. So for the angle is d theta 1 plus d theta 2.
Imaginary circle.